Welcome back to another video. It's your girl Glow Princess and I'm back at it again with a new look. In today's look, I'll be using a wig that I received from ISEE HAIR. And a wig that I'll be trying today is their Malaysian straight bob wig. It's a lace front wig. It's 12 inch. The wig comes pre-plucked and with baby hair. So I feel like I don't have to tell you guys much about ISEE HAIR anymore because I've tried out a lot of their wigs now. Literally a lot. And every time I've been satisfied, you guys have also been satisfied because y'all tell me all the time on my socials that their wigs are bomb. So when you receive your wig, it will come in this box. This is usually not their packaging. I don't know what's going on, but that's what I received today. Your wig will be in a plastic bag. It also comes with this card, which has me on it. I've been getting so many people like sending me pictures of them getting their wigs and showing me on the little card. And I'm like, yes, sis, you better keep that shit. It just makes me so happy that you guys are like, you know, loving it. Also in a box, you will find a wig cap. I haven't had a straight bob in so long, so I'm really excited about these natural, simple, black, cute, short vibes today. Ooh, off the bat, this hair feels really soft. Like I said, I'm really not surprised anymore with ISEE HAIR because it's like I already know their wigs is gonna be bomb when I receive it, so it's like it's expected. This hair is super soft, really bouncy, no shedding. It's nice and full. The lace looks so pretty. Like I said, it comes pre-plucked with baby hairs. It looks really, really natural. This is what the inside looks like. It comes with four combs, three right here, one on the bottom, and also adjustable straps right here. Yeah, this is she's nice and shiny, soft and full, ready to go. And my camera is actually on 20%, so I'm trying to hurry up and do this. So I'm about to go ahead and just apply, cut the lace off, apply her, and we'll see how she looks like on. And then I'm gonna go. So this is what the wig currently looks like on. The hair is super soft. It doesn't feel too full. No shedding. It's a lot of flyaways, but I got something for that ass. By the time I'm done with this, it's gonna be real flat, real cute, so I'm not even tripping. But yeah, I'm really loving the way that it feels right now. I really like the length of the bob, but I wish I would have got it shorter, maybe like a 10 inch. But it's cool because I ain't tripping. This is still cute. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm about to go ahead and play with this wig, make it look real nice. You guys already know the drill, so I will see you guys once the look is complete. But this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Once again, this wig was one of those on the go type of wig. You just smack it on and you're ready to go. Because the wig already comes perfect, the texture is perfect, it comes pre-plucked. You just smack it on, blend it to your scalp, and you're ready to go. It doesn't shed, the hair is really soft. You barely gotta put heat on it. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're interested in this wig, make sure you check out ISEE Hair. I will leave the link to their store down below and also the link to this wig and all the information that you need to know on this wig. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video.